swab the pier with these losers by myself, you know? Ain't a goddamn reason all four of us gotta be here.
That's the kind of talk that gets you in trouble, sis.
Works for me. Ever since Kagura drank my blood, I haven't quite been myself. So, what do you say we all leave the undead hunt up to her and go have us some fun in Chinatown?
That's a great idea, Aya. I've been really hungry myself ever since I got tapped dry by old Tits McGee here. Come on, not you guys too. Sorry to keep you waiting. Your opponent is me.
Wait around too much.
I've seen these things before, a long time ago.
They don't seem to have any weapons, but there's definitely something off about them. Be careful, Aya.
You're all turning into such wusses. You ain't gonna know how strong they are till you fight them, right?
Can't they put up any fight at all? What's pathetic? Hey, Anna, is this the only place those freaks are showing up? Based on the intel I'm seeing, it's definitely the center of activity. But don't let your guard down just because these guys are old hat, okay? Stay alert. Damn it. I had a feeling.
So, you're the boss of this place, huh? Sorry to say, but you won't be for much longer.
Whew! Yowza, I've heard of growth spurts, but this takes the cake. What the hell does this thing eat?
Mountains?
Yeah.
I'm here to save you. I'm here to save you.
Ugh, that was bad.
I'm hoping I'm halfway beating it. I'm hoping I'm halfway beating the game. Once I beat it, I'm done.
Even this deep in the mountains, huh? They really are all over the world.
They wanted to cause mass panic, though. You'd think they'd pick someplace a little more populated. Picking a place like this to show up, with no real roads or facilities, it's probably just to keep us busy. And sadly, it's working.
Well, hey, at least it's got the right mood to it, you know? Something like this could pop out at any moment.
Come on, sis, cut it out!
Not gonna happen.
You never know. You just never know.
Bingo! See? Easy!
Seriously, stop! Messing around like that could really get you hurt, sis.
I was right. We never knew.
Damn!
The undead spirits here seem to have originated as temple monks, unfortunately. Since this used to be a training ground for them, you can expect fierce resistance. Stay sharp.
Roger. Hard to believe this can happen to people like that. We need to release them from their suffering right away.
Huh. Kind of ironic that their holy training is just gonna make it harder for them to die.
Hurt. Please hit. Now. Please hit. Now. Please hit. Now. Please hit. Now. Now. Please hit. Now. Please hit.
Not bad. Could have been better.
Thank you.
Let me show you what I'm made of.
Come on! Let's dance!
What do you think, Saki? I'll bet you could learn a lot training here.
Oh. Why, Saya? We are gonna train here.
Can I think about that for a bit?
I have some additional info. Apparently, the master of this temple was exceptionally skilled. I don't know if this part is true or not, but they say he excelled at both kung fu and magic.
Magic, huh? Interesting. I'll be curious to see just what kind of magic we're talking.
Good cut! Too much. Ho, ho, ho!
So, this is our Kung Fu Sorcerer.
I guess he's the one controlling all the Genshi.
He doesn't look as strong as all that. But he's probably got something up his sleeve.
Ha!
I'm talking about playing God of War. Might do one of them before Christmas and the rest after Christmas. I'll do an order of story, not in the release. No order of story, not release. I'll start with the second God of War on PS3. It came out 2013. And then change the name, and then God of War. And then God of War, Son of Sparta.
Even myself.
That was hard. I thought I was going to fail it.
Wait, Saki isn't here either. She was right behind me when we got here.
Come out, wherever you assholes are!
Sis! It's really dangerous to be up there! You might fall!
Monday night, Saya. I'm just scoping the area from up here for any sign of enemies.
This is no time to be playing around. Hey, the hell are you doing? Sis.
Oh, this does not bode well for us.
Okay, the locals.